Hi, I'm Dr. Sagar. Today in this video, we are discussing about leading planet. First, now why we have to find the leading planet in our hand? Because that leading planet is connected with our likings, our traits of mind, our health issues, how we should choose our profession is also related with the leading, or we can say main planet. Now I will show you how to identify the leading planet or the main planet. First of all, the finger of that planet should be erect, very straight. It should not be tilted on one side or other side. So this is one. Then the consistency, the area where the mount is present, the planet is present, should be hard in consistency. The color should be bright red or red. Then with the sign, a single line is a very strong sign for that planet, or maybe double line, two lines parallel to each other. If we find these all signs on any planet of your hand, you can know it's a strong or leading planet in your hand. Now there is another assessment which is kind of microscopic. You must have a lens, magnifying lens, to know this characteristic. If you see with magnifying lens on the area of any mount, you can find a center which has three parts, which is surrounded by three parts. We called it as a skin capillaries. So with the magnifying lens and with the practice, you can find the center point. The importance of center point is, if it is present in the center of the area of the planet, the characteristics of planet are increased and it becomes a leading planet. Now if the center is also displaced on the upper or lower or right or left, this may give some abundance or lack, that is disharmony in the characteristic of that planet. So this sign you have to practice to find out the center, but with the six signs you can know the main leading planet in your hand, and with this practice you can confirm it. Now this is the strong planet. We come to the weak planet. If the finger of the planet is somewhat twisted, or it is tilted towards any other side, the area of planet is very flabby in consistency, the color is white, the center is slightly displaced on the upper or lower or right or left, or there are number of lines, not a single line, but there are number of lines, straight lines or straight and horizontal lines, that is crisscross lines. All these characters make that planet most negative. So in this way we can find the most positive and most negative planet in hand. Now in lot of persons there is a single planet, primary planet, which leads their life totally, but it is not compulsory for every person. Maybe in a person you find two or more planets which are strong and leading to that person. So the personality become a combination of 2 to 3, but these are conditions with rarely present. Mainly a single planet leads us. So I am making these kind of videos, and I will encourage you to subscribe my channel. Thank you.